true warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
Back for now.
I know how to get the job done.
As you see, could you please lend me a hand? Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
Don't mess with me!
That was a most exciting display of bravery.
Deal with that villain!
There you are.
My apologies, my lord. I was told of the enemy's plot, and rode hard to stop my sworn brothers.
I'm impressed that you came yourself. Indeed. It is most like you.
My lord, I appreciate the indelicate timing, but would it be possible to maintain our alliance a while longer?
Yes. That sounds like a good idea.
Their plans to divide us prove that we are a threat. If we further our collaboration, we shall place even greater pressure on Wei.
That's right!
All we have done until now is take. From now on, we would like to do more to help.
Yes.
What is it, my lady?
I was just thinking how nice it would be if we could get along like this all the time. Indeed.
I have lived my life on the battlefield.
I must find out the true cause behind this disturbance. Head for the Shu main camp.
Just what are you thinking? Given the state of things, we won't let you off so easily.
Ah! My tactics are necessary here. Simply charge and attack.
Nothing to do with the villain.
I'm sorry. Could you try explaining that again? I'm not sure I follow what's going on.
You're still keeping up the act, huh?
Our Lord's wife has returned to Wu. She has betrayed our brother and plans on fighting us.